This demo shows you how SAP Business ByDesign enables you to migrate external data, for example employees, customers or suppliers, by using pre-built migration templates. To migrate data, go to the Business Configuration Work Center and select the Implementation Projects view. Click Open Activity List and go to the Integrated and Extend phase in the Activity List. Enter the object name that you want to migrate into the solution. For example, suppliers. Click the Migration of Suppliers activity. The Migration of Suppliers activity details screen opens. Open the on-screen links to read the documentation and ensure that you are using the most up-to-date migration template. Migration templates are used to collect and prepare your data for migration to SAP Business ByDesign. There is a unique migration template for each migration activity, which can be found in the Prepare phase. After you have prepared the migration template, click Migrate Suppliers using the Migration tool. The Migration tool for migrating suppliers opens. To load the migration data for suppliers, click Upload and select Upload Data from Migration Template. Click Choose File to locate the populated template. Select suppliers.xml and then click Open. Now you see the Upload Data from Migration Template screen. Click Upload. The migration template is now listed in the table. To start the migration process, click Execute Migration and then choose Execute Migration step by step. You are now guided through the migration process step by step. First, the Validate File step enables you to verify whether the migration template was filled correctly. Next comes the Convert Value step, in which the system automatically proposes new target values based on the business configuration of your solution. The Simulate Import step allows you to correct any issues before data is actually written to the solution. Finally, the Execute Import step enables you to upload your data into the solution. After you've successfully migrated your data into SAP Business ByDesign, click Finish to return to the Migration of Suppliers screen.